Five. Number 20, Josh Hogue. Number 24, Zach Reynolds. And number 37, Carson Lambert. Now here are your starters for the meetings. Captain Cole Thompson. Number 2, Ian Vizuzo. Number 3, Garrett Hilty. Number 4, Quentin Kirkpatrick. Number 7, Keel Wells. Number 10, Ben Wild. Number 16, Caden Cock. Number 17, Josh Vincent. Number 18, Damon Mathis. Number 21, Jason Reimer. And number 35, Trent Ruse. The meetings are coached by James Ignacy, Joe Bott, and Tyler Thompson. Now let's meet your Westlake Demons. First your non-starters, 00, Mac Brises. Number 6, Aiden Chirac. Number 8, David Essig. Number 12, Dominic Tromler. Number 16, Dylan Kruger. Number 17, Samir Salem. Number 19, Michael Bauer. And number 20, Bashir Aramahi. Let's meet your Demon starters. Number 1, Ingle Levi Swisher. Number 2, Captain Logan Rummel. Number 3, Vincent Napoli. Number 4, Captain Anthony Fusco. Number 5, Lucas Sanchez. Number 7, Captain Ben Carson. Number 9, Robert Fuller. Number 13, Patrick Hardup. Number 14, Matthew Toner. Number 18, Andrew Iannello. And number 21, Sam Falcone. The Demons are coached by Mike Basu, assisted by Josh Grossman, Josh Busick, and Joey Cha-Cha. At this time, we would ask you to please rise, remove your caps for the national anthem. Today's game is brought to you by University Hospitals and St. John's Medical Center, sole provider for all of Demon Athletics injury needs. Special birthday welcomes tonight to Sarah Higgs, Ellen Harrop, and Aiden Sharak. Happy birthday. Just a quick reminder to all fans, the Westlake Demon Athletic Boosters has been very active in their support of all athletics grades 7 through 12. They hope you will consider joining and be a part of One Demon Nation. Memberships are available online along with lots of information and ways to volunteer. You can find them at www.westlakeathleticboosters.org. Reminder fans, the Westlake Board of Education has declared its buildings and grounds no smoking areas. Your cooperation in maintaining this policy is greatly appreciated. Special warm welcome tonight to Westlake's number one fan, Chad. Corner kick, Demons. Ladies. by Vizuzo. Demons. Salem and for the Demons. Hockley in for the Middies. Demons. Reverend Mindy. Patrick with the shot, goal kick Demons. Fans, don't forget, concession stand is open, offering cold drinks, hot pizza, and many other goodies. All proceeds benefit the Westlake Demon Athletic Boosters. Free kick to the middies. Shot by Sands, fly to the goal, goal kick for the Minis. Shot by her. Save Thompson. Throw in middies. Zach Reynolds in for the Maidens.
Oh!
Throwing demons. Throwing demons. Throwing middies. Throwing demons. Corner kick, demons. Throwing middies. Demons. Goal kick, Middies. Westlake Athletics would like to thank our great sponsors, Bowling Green State University, Bella Capelli Sanctuario, Julian McAllister, Howard Hanna, the Title Boxing Club, and former Demon soccer great and 2016 Hall of Fame inductee, Dr. Jen Pesota Doherty, and Westlake Family Dental Care. Mathis back in for the Middies. Switcher with the stop.
Move, move, move!
Bring it white.
free kick for the Demons. Kruger in for the Demons. Throwing Demons. Free kick Wesley. Ha ha! Every Day Committees. In for the Demons, Trauma. Free kick Westlake. Throwing Demons. Goal kick. Throwing Demons. Demons. Thank you. Brother Nibby. Brother Nibby. Rowan Libby. Falcone back in for the Demons. Shot wide by the Demons. Be thrilling. Less than 2 minutes remaining in the first half.
Come on, can you find a corner?
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. That's the end of the first half. Westlake 0, Midview 0. Reminder that the concession stand is open. hot pizza, and cold drinks. Westlake Demon Athletic Boosters would like to thank our corporate sponsors for impeccable service and quality products bring your family's eye care needs to Madison Eye Care. North Coast Jaw and Implant Center is a proud sponsor of Westlake High School. Thank you and good luck and go Demons. Commitment, integrity, teamwork, and a will to win. All traits of a championship team. For more than 85 years, the CPAs and business advisors at Maloney and Navajo. The Westlake Demon Athletic Boosters, in conjunction with the Westlake Alumni Association, invite you to the Hall of Fame inductions on October 4th. That's a Thursday night at Wagner's. Tickets are available online at the Booster Club website. This year's nominees include Norm Irwin, Heather Breeden-Hawk, the 1945 football team, Joe Schofield, Sharon Dace Green, Steve Ripetti, Mary Lou Glass. Again, tickets available at WestlakeAthleticBoosters.org. Fans, today's game brought to you by University Hospitals and St. John's Medical Center. So medical provider for all of the Demon Athletics injury needs. Westlake taking the lead with 39:04 left in the half. Halftime score, Avon Lake 1, Amherst 1. Another halftime score, Olmsted Falls 3, Berea Mid Park 1. Throwing mid-deep. Yes, Corner kick, Westlake. Carson back on the field for the Demons.
Three, four, free kick appearance. Free kick humans. Back in for the middies. And Randall back in for the middies.
Get up!
Free kick midview. Update on the girls' soccer score. Midview 1, Westlake 0. Soccer, North Ridgeville 2, North Olmsted 0. Dick Wesley. Pretty good teams. Wrap back in for the Demons.
Good.
lead score, Homestead Falls 3, Berea Lee Park 2. Avon Lake 2, Amherst 1. Once again, Demon Athletics, Lake our great sponsors, Bowling Green State University, Bella Capella Sanctuario, Julie McAllister of Hallahanna, Title Boxing Club, and Dr. Jen Pinsota Doherty and the Westlake Family Dental Care.
Let's go. Make this happen.
Free kick, ladies. Mathis back in for the base.
Hit hard.
Rowan Westlake. Alan Amahe, in for the Deans. Ruse in for Mignon. Thank you.
Drop down.
Come on, one possession, Wayne.
Throwing Wesley. Alvarez back in for the Demons. Hilty returns for the Mids. Throwing Wesley. Less than 2 minutes remaining in the game. Back in for the Mids.
Come on!
Sage Swisher. Corner kick, ladies. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Let's go!
Your final score tonight, Westlake Demons 2, the Lady Committee's 0. Again, a reminder, fans, the Demons will be back at home on Monday night as they host Mentor in a non-conference matchup.